am a little anxious because these accommodations in this car are not the exact same that I am used to. So it's definitely gonna be an adjustment.
Hey, there you go. Just get a feel for the brake and accelerator. There you go, yeah.
I am used to driving with my instructor, Steve. He knows when he feels panic to not like show that panic. My family does not. They do not know any of that. They wear their emotions and their feelings on their sleeve.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Mark knows what he's doing and he's trying to keep me calm, but at the same time, like, any mistake I make, he's gotta point it out. It's just annoying.
That's how you learn.
No, it's not how you learn.
It is how you learn.
No.
Just make sure you give these cars here a little room.